Hey guys, Lighter here. We're back in 7 Days to Die. And it's morning, so we should be going to the airdrop over there. Hopefully it's not bugged or something. We're gonna check it to see if we can loot it or something. We'll see. Okay, so where was it? If I was on the top of that building, I don't know, I think it's on the top of one tree or something. Oh, there it is. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, so we found it. We're gonna come back for it. I got a lot of stuff on me right now. And also, I need to get some cotton. Make some cloth fragments. And make a splint, because when I ended the video, guys, on the top of the building, I just walked around and got my leg broken. I fell into the abyss. Okay. Let's throw the cotton. Yes, and this plant, please. I need it so bad right now. Nice. Okay. So we're gonna walk back to the base. Drop up the things and come back. By the way, guys, I need to improvise this, to improve this area of security over there for the second blood moon. Come on, come on, dearie. That's it. Trying to get away, aren't you? Oh! Poor thing died over here. Let's get the animal hide. This is the only thing I want for now. Actually, I want the meat too, why not? I throw some, I don't know, the wood frames. And I don't want the animal fat. I want the meat. Yes, thank you. Thank ya. Let me try something here. Okay. Okay. Okay, let me just drop them over here. Actually, I'll need this. Let's put all of the random stuff here. I should be putting the kitchen stuff in the kitchen, though. I promised myself I'd be more organized. Sorry, guys. Just let me get this stuff back. Okay, and the wood, and let's put this here, and let's go to the kitchen. Okay, let's put this over here, and this over here, and the meat, the eggs. Bottle water, bottle murky water. Okay. Actually, let me just get this. And I want to make some bottled water. Okay. Jars over here, and that's about it. That's about it. Let's go downstairs. Let me check the forge, and let's make some Okay, so what should I make, guys? I want to make a wall around my base, but I want it to be useful. What should I make? Log cabin wood block. I think I want to make something out of metal. Like a fence, maybe? I got the barbed wire fence. I can make 15 of those. Yeah, let's make 15 of this. I want to make some. I want to make some more forged iron. I suppose. Let's put a lot of wood over here. And let's craft some forged iron. Nice. And let's go back. Okay. I want to take the wrench and just get rid of these cars over here, because I think I'm gonna make a big garden over here. I don't know. Okay, let's place some wood fences. Oh, they're so small. Okay. They're like super small. That's interesting. Let me just check the damage. Okay. Damage is kind of shitty, actually. But what the heck? I'm gonna put it this way, I guess. Okay, let me go back to the airdrop right now. And let me see. What's in the box? What's in the present box over there? Also, I will want to take the lead from that mountain over there, from the base of that mountain. I want to mine it. Lead is very important in this game. Okay. So let me just try to get over that hill over there with my broken leg. Just not broken anymore, but you know. Okay. Nice. So we got a book. I'm curious. Oh. Okay. Scrap leg armor, scrap chest armor. Yes. Let's read those. Already know this. We got antibiotics, two beakers, two and five first aid kits. Which is pretty good. Yeah. It's not that good, but it's okay. It's okay. Let me just take some painkillers. Okay. So yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna start building a garden. I don't know. I should be like farming all of the cars from my base over there. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, this is lead. And this is rock. And this is nether, which is perfect. I want to take this, by the way, to make some antibiotics. I need to be careful here. Oh, we got some iron too. So they removed the lead, the pure lead ore, and they added the simple lead. So this was initially the lead scrap, scrap of the lead. So now they just remove that and put the simple lead in. Okay. I created a lot of heat, I won't lie. Let's just go. Okay, let me get the shovel. I will need to make a iron shovel soon. This is kind of a bad shovel. Takes a lot for me to get fertile dirt. I mean, just look at it. It's a pain. It's a pain to watch. Okay, got more seven of these. Let's place them. I wanna place them in the place where I wanna place them in the place. I wanna place them where I got a hole in my wall over here. Okay, I will need a lot of these, actually. Even make make some spikes. Wood spikes. Let's grab those. So I know I want to get all of these cars destroyed to make some space. Oh, this one is untouched. Interesting. Got some feathers in it. Very helpful. Nice. Oh, speaking of the devil, we got a beautiful, beautiful shovel. Okay, guys, I want to make over here. I want to make a what's it called? Mobile spotlight. That's what I want to make. So I need a headlight, a lead battery, and 10 iron. Just pretty cheap. Pretty cheap. Okay, nice. Let me place the wooden spikes outside. Okay. I'm gonna place them here just like this. I like it how it looks. Yeah, I kinda like this actually. I won't lie. Kinda like this. Okay. Okay. So what we want now is some fertile dirt. I'm getting wet. Let me put the coat on. Well, much better. Six for now. Let me head back. Let's start placing it here. Just like this. Now let me see. I will want to make a garden tool. Okay, let's go back. Okay, we got antibiotics. We got two beakers, which is perfect. We got nitrate powder, which is lovely. So let me see. So for garden, I need wood and forged iron. Very well. Let me see. Let me just go downstairs. Get the iron. Nice. Let me smelt more of these. And make some forged iron. Oh, I need clay for that. Well, I think I got some clay in the chests. No biggie. Let me take some. Actually, I got the seeds. I got the seeds. Yeah, let's go. Okay, it's kind of dangerous to stay here right now, so I'm gonna just hurry up. So what you want to do, guys, is put them is to have a distance between them as much as possible, because as from my past experiences, if you put them too close to each other, they will disappear, so you should be careful on that. Okay, let me go back inside. I should get the other fertile dirt. Okay, we got some lump of clay. First aid kits. Let's put the clay in the forge real fast. Just like that. Okay. Let's go back. I want to make the mobile spotlight. So let's take this. I need a battery for that. Where do I have a battery? Where do I keep those? I think they're on the roof. Where's oh, there it is. Okay. Mobile spotlight. I need I have the necessary resources. Oh my god, I put all of the iron in the forge. Silly me. Let's go back. Oh my god. Hopefully it didn't smelt. Nice. So I need 10. I need 10 of those. Grab this. I wanna put it outside, beside my garden. Say my garden. Okay. Okay, over here, I guess. Just like that. Nice. So if I pick it back, okay, it won't show me how much battery it uses, right? So it goes on forever, I guess. What the hell is this? Okay. Okay, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay, so let me go back. So I want to make some nice, beautiful medicine storage containers. Let me just check. Storage for health. So I'll need the nails for that. Yeah. At the same time, I just realized that for the what's it called? Come on, dude, what's it called? Where is it? Where's that skill? For the workbench. Yeah. So for the workbench, you need the construction tools at 20. So we need to spend 5 points in the construction tool. And next time we're gonna level up, we're gonna be able to make the workbench. In the same time, I want to get some plant fiber to get more... to get this quest done, to get it off my back. It's pretty annoying. Okay, we got enough here. So I need the fiber pants. Fiber pants. So the gloves. The hood. The pants, the shirt, and the shoes. Okay. We got that quest, we got another one. Got some bottle murky water downstairs. So yeah guys, I'm gonna organize some things here in my base. Things are going pretty good for now. We have a lot of work to do to get all of the stuff done. I will want to make a lot of things, try a lot of things in this game. This game is so beautiful right now. But yeah, I'm gonna cut the video here. Thank you for dropping by and watching this beautiful, beautiful game. And yeah, see you in the next one.